In the commentary box and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Can't wait for this one.
Petr Balin in action today against New England Revolution. The rain coming down. Hope it won't affect the style of the game we're about to see. The shot's hit the post. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Able to make a good interception. It's a good place to win the ball here. Oh, lost possession here. This is how they love to play on the break. Oh, what an opportunity! Ivi Savic! They're trying to score here! Much the better team, and this is another moment to prove that.
Well, they've been knocking on the door and opening that door so many times during the match. Deservedly ahead.
So the first goal is 1-0. They've lost the ball. There's good progress with this attack. Blatterman. I've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Got it back again. That will help ease the pressure. Now, they tried to keep it, but they have been able to do that. Well, he's got support here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And you can see what he... And he shoots from long range.
That's a marvellous try. Great ambition. Nearly the full reward.
Good forward play from them. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Defending, and they've cut the pass out there, then maybe that will ease the pressure. Well, they've lost the ball. And here's the shot. What a short way to score. Replay of the goal. Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Challenge. moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. That will be 1 minute. The official's electronic board and added time. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. So that is the half time scoreline, and it's been very enjoyable. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball. The referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition. Referee has shown the player the yellow card.
Yeah, the player's just got to be careful now. They're fortunate in the match to go.
And a shot! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Presented possession to the opposition now. Time for a substitution. Teal Bunbury. He's off the ball. Play that. Ibishevich. He's got it away. Now a throw in. One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage. Ibishevich. The message from the coach is do not sit back. Keep doing what you've been doing well to be leading in the game. Diego Fagundes. Oh, too early, offside. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. And that will be a throw. Flattened that. Got in and blocked it. Here go for goodness. In midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Caldwell. Width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Shot's on here, he's kept it out. And it's gone for a corner. And he's up for the header. Score! Rose so well and knew exactly what he wanted to do with the header. Beautiful.
Well, the timing of the jump and also the timing of the contact, the header did the job. Keeper, no chance. Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was a good bit.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Can we shut off now? One of the sides is going to make a change. Brace to try and hit it now. What a fine save. Going to take the corner. substitution coming up. That's safely away. It'll be a throw. Ibišević. We've just run down the clock here. So they're trying to widen the margin of victory. Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's cut off! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Goalkeeper here, Alan, in incredible form.
Oh, no flies on this boy, what a save.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Shots off! Oh, well saved! The other team exhausted. They've been chasing the game, haven't they, the whole time?
Yeah, they have, and a game they haven't enjoyed, and they just want to hear the final whistle.